Whoa.
Cat, Jesus, are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I'm sorry.
Everything's fine.
Everything's not fine. We need to figure out how this happened.
We just lost everything.
Well, we're lucky as shit to have this RV.
And nobody died.
Cat's head is split
open. I'm fine. Somebody in here caused this.
Settle down back there. The bandits have had our number for weeks.
This is different. Somebody was breaking with them. Whoever it was slipping them our meds. They didn't get their last package, so they attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
Lee found a bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
So, Carly, is there something you want to say?
Please.
We have to get it out of you, then.
Back off.
You are in no position to make demands.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're just pointing fingers.
I didn't just come up with this. I've had my suspicions.
Probably not the best.
Why should she do that?
Now, when? Look at what just happened.
I don't think so.
Carly's trustworthy. She's not a traitor, Lily.
Thank you, Lee.
She can fight her own battles. Unless there's something going on here that implicates you both.
Don't be ridiculous.
Like, look, maybe we should vote or something like that.
Vote? What?
Just look. Carly's a stand-up gal, and maybe this was all just a mistake.
We need to look at the facts. Let's calm down, we'll eat, and we'll deal with it.
Let me stop waving the finger at everybody. We know something's going on, and we can get to the bottom of it if we keep our heads.
I know what we found.
I know, Lily. I know.
Nobody was stealing anything!
Was it both of you?
What?
I've seen you two together. Was it both of you?
Look, just let me out. I didn't do it, but I don't like this. I don't like where it's headed.
Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't have anything to do with it.
Lily, lay off of him.
I...
Oh, yeah, Jesus.
What's going on up there?
I hit something. We gotta stop.
Well, we can deal with this now, then.
Kitty, is it safe?
Should be.
Everybody out. Out.
Kenny, the RV has some surface damage, but there's a walker trapped underneath.
Everyone, keep your eyes peeled.
You know what? We shouldn't just kick you out. We should hear what everybody thinks.
I think you should chill out.
I'm not gonna take this. You can push Ben around, but you can't push me around.
I'm really sorry you feel that way. I'm starting to think maybe it was both of you.
No!
Dumb fuck, Walker!
You okay over there?
Yeah, yeah. Son of
a... I'm not doing this.
Come on. You're the one who found them. You can't just abstain.
Fuck all that. This is nuts. We're out here on the side of the road.
Okay, fine then. Kenny?
I don't know. Fuck. Just stop, would you?
Well, your vote counts for you and Katja.
We don't need these votes. What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything. I'll do watches for months.
Huh. The hell you will.
I'll get more food, more medicine, anything.
Stop panicking. Seriously, Ben. You need to stop and just take a breath.
Do we need any more evidence than this?
Fuck evidence.
Stop treating him like this.
Shut up, Carly.
Ugh, I've heard enough out of you.
Kenny, what's it gonna be?
Just give me a damn minute.
Ben, you have until that walker is dealt with to tell me it was her and not you.
Stop this. You're torturing him.
No.
Ben,
stop.
Lily, lay off.
I can't leave. You know I can't.
Thank you, Lee. Please, listen to him.
Please don't kick me out of the group.
We won't.
Tell me. Now.
There. I got him.
Please, let's just get back in the
RV. That's not happening. You think you're some tough bitch, don't you? Like nothing can hurt you. But you're just a scared little girl. Get the fuck over it. Take a page from Lee's book and try helping somebody for once.
Now,
wait, what the fuck?
The fuck's the problem?
Are you fucking... What?
Drop it.
What the fuck?
Kenny, what's happening?
You duck away from the windows. Jesus Christ. Get in. We're leaving this crazy bitch.
She couldn't be trusted, Lee. I swear. Please.
Yeah, you fucked that up.
What are we gonna do with her?
You're not coming with us.
I'll die out here.
I don't care.
You're a murderer, Lily. We can't have you with us.
I'm a murderer? You've had Lee with you this whole time.
I don't care what he did before.
You know?
Yeah, he told me. I don't give a shit. If we keep you with us, how long until you get me?
I was trying to protect all of us. I don't have anything left.
Get in, Lee. Let's go, you guys.
What a...
Lee, a word, please.
Jesus.
Okay.
Hachu needs you for something.
We need to speak to you up here.
What's up? Is Doug feeling all right?
Oh, fuck.
What the fuck happened during the raid? What's the plan? Never had a bite victim in a group before.
I'm going to keep an eye on him and see what I can do from a medical perspective.
We keep the same plan unless something changes. East.
Guys.
What else is there to do? We thought you should know.
Important to stay honest with each other.
Anyway, if you could tell Clementine, we would appreciate it.
Jesus. Situation's getting worse by the minute. What the fuck?
Get off of me!
Jesus.
Got something up ahead.
That was unnecessary. Holy fuck. They got me with that.
Road's blocked.
we gotta deal with this.
Any way to get around it?
Doesn't look like it. On foot, maybe. Can't really afford to do that now.
This seems like a safe area. All this brush will stop anything from creeping up on us.
Why don't you and I go look around?
Yeah, everyone else relax. Then, stay close to Kenny and Cat, okay?
Lee, if you come across anything to drink, if there's a dining car or something, I think Duck's a bit dehydrated.
It's a freighter. Be careful in there.
What? You think there might be something dangerous inside an abandoned locomotive? Cross my mind.
Alright, let's talk to everyone first after that shithole of a night.
Still looking around and haven't figured much out yet.
It's fine. Radiator can use a rest as it is.
Hey, sweet pea. You okay out here?
I don't think Duck feels good.
Neither.
Well, that is a really shit situation. I think I'm just gonna ask him straight, because I don't think it was Kenny or anyone of his family. Maybe one of the kids? I don't know. Just, I'm gonna ask him.
Was it you?
Not this again.
Was it?
No!
Okay then.
Alright. And won't forget that. Well, gotta ask. Somebody has done it.
You, happy you stayed with us all this time?
Yeah.
Really?
It's with you guys or dead. I would have died out there in the woods, just like my classmates.
You think this is better?
Yeah, of course.
What would you have done with Lily?
I don't know. Left her? I've never seen anybody kill someone like that before.
You've seen a bunch of other stuff by now.
Yeah, but not like that.
Okay. Let's check the train. Okay. That didn't work. Check the next one. Yeah, I don't think I need them right now, but can I take something with me? Yeah. Can always use a weapon. Nope, that's nothing. That would be nothing as well.
Shit.
Yeah, good I took the wrench with me. That's a lot quieter than a gun. Oh, alright.
Yeah.
That one's dead already.
Somewhere we'd like to be. Ben, if you could keep an eye on the girls and Duck, I'd appreciate it. It won't make sense of these controls. Man, this could be exactly what we need.
It's a bunch of papers. Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine.
Ignoring nothing. I'm not worried. You shouldn't be either.
Dad, we need some help getting this train going.
People take notes, right, when working on stuff like this? We're smart guys. We can figure it out.
I'll get back to you.
Me too.
Alright then. So what's this? Oh shit. That one got me. Yeah, gonna think about that. Check on this.
hope so. But this looks recently used. Be on the lookout and have your guard up.
What do we have here?
Looks so open.
Yeah, in that case, we're gonna take it.
Might lead to the coast. 27 Savannah. That's where Kenny's got us headed.
That's useful. Can not much more. What do we have on this side? Nothing. Have to fix that when we want to leave, so we can pull the train out.
It's one hell of a mess. Found a notebook we think might have had some starter directions on it, but the page is missing.
Well, I'm sure you guys will figure it out.
Thanks for the help.
Here, found some water.
Oh, thank you. He's allergic to bees.
Is that right?
It's all I can keep thinking about. Like, somehow that matters.
It doesn't.
I know. Well, I don't, but you're probably.
Alright, let's try to get the crackers. Yeah, I don't want to shoot him.
This door's gonna hurt.
Ah, nice. Does that work? Let's do this quick then. Maybe one more, just to be safe. Well, okay. You could, of course, still close the door, but you don't want to. Okay. Let's hope he's really dead. So can't give glimpse of crackers?
Do you have any pencils or anything in your pack?
No, I wish. Maybe in the RV. What do you need it for?
There used to be something written on the notepad that I need to know about.
Well, if you're not using it, I'd take it. I'm out of paper, and there's all sorts of new leaves around here.
Here, found these. If Doug's up for it.
Thank you, that's very thoughtful. He isn't fussy.
What?
Most kids, they're really fussy about what they'll eat. Hate vegetables, that kind of thing.
Not Doug, huh?
No. The most trouble I ever have is making him use a fork. Thank you, Lee.
Sure.
Okay, so there's nothing else in here, right? Nope. Nothing over here besides the what do you call it? Attached thingy between the wagons. Doesn't look like something's there. So let's get back in and see if we can do anything.
Found this in the boxcar right there.
Whoa, is this what it looks like?
I think so.
This horse will take us right to Savannah. 100 tons of steel. Put 1,000 walkers between us and the ocean, and we don't have to give a shit. I can't believe it.
I wouldn't mind plowing through some walkers.
That's the spirit.
We got a problem.
What?
We still got the rest of the train attached to us back there.
Shit.
I tried to yank the pin out, but it won't budge.
Well, we ain't going anywhere until it does.
Tasty. Okay, anything here?
No idea what to do with these.
But nothing else in here. Doesn't look like it.
Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine. Damn, pages are gone. I can see the indentations from the writing. Nothing about the train.
So how do I...
So. All right then.
Yep.
Best conversation ever. There's gotta be something. Did I miss anything in here? Wait, spike remover. Isn't that the thing back there? Of course it doesn't take multiple tools. Nope, it's just this switch, nothing else. I've also already been in here. There's nothing else. What to do now? I'll talk to them again. That was useful. I don't think.
Heard or seen anything out here?
No sign of whatever lives in the train.
Keep it down. I don't want you scaring the kids.
Can I walk anywhere else, actually? Or can. What the? And I can take it with me. Why though? Oh, wait a minute. He said he can see the intendation on the piece of paper. And Clem wanted to paint the or draw the leaves. Maybe I can just I can.
You can read it now?
Yeah, should be able to just follow the steps to get the engine on.
Sounds good.
All right, what's this? Six something, five something else, nine and nine. Okay. So they should be on this wall, right? Can't see number nine though. I can see five. But it started with six, right? Yeah. And so this would be down, down, up, 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 down, up, down, down. up, up, I think. Up, down, up.
So good.
That sounds good. So the next one was five, I think. Yeah. One horizontal, the other one vertical.
Now we're talking.
Alright, but where's number nine? I don't see number nine. So here. Oh wait, that one switch. Oh, on the outside. Maybe this is. Where was it? I think it's on this one. Is it? Yeah, that's number nine. Nice. First left, then right. Oops. Okay. That sounds good.
We're golden. So what? We're barreling down the tracks at 40 miles an hour. I don't care about the noise. Let's fucking enjoy this. Mom, let's see if she'll move.
So this one probably.
Damn it.
Whoops.
Of course. We're still attached. Can you go find out where we're stuck? Get us unstuck?
Yeah.
Sure. I think I've got the right tool for it. Wait, let's see if I can. I don't know why I think about that, but maybe I can give Clem the pen or the pencil. Doesn't look like it. And I can skip that.
I don't think Duck feels good.
Alright, so. That didn't help. Go in here, please. And get back out there. Let's see if that works. It worked, actually. Nice.
Hey, Kenny, we're loose!
You touch any of my stuff?
Whoa.
Still kind of freaking me out.
Plain folk will do that. Already met everyone outside. They all warmed to me right quick in the direct sunlight.
He seems good so far.
You met Chuck.
Yeah, I did.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
He gave us candy. Ben too.
Well, shit.
Sorry, your son's not feeling good.
I appreciate your concern.
Well, a little TLC, I'm sure he'll be fit as a fiddle in no time. I can offer y'all whatever I got, although it ain't much.
Thank you. We'd like to do the same.
Why don't we hold on, son?
Stay with us. We'd like the company.
So let's start talking to everyone.
I'm watching the girls and not working on a mega cool train. What do you think?
Sorry.
I better get back to
him. That's the best conversations.
Hey, sweet pea. That candy Chuck gave you. Taste okay?
It was really good.
No funny aftertaste?
No.
Train's cool, huh?
I guess. Scary, kind of.
Hey, Chuck.
Howdy.
Where are you from? You live around here?
Georgia boy. Saltwell, man.
Why are you alone?
Why not? Seem to be doing all right.
Fine, man.
I'm sorry. I do like being mad at y'all, actually. It's nice.
You caught us on a bad day.
You still got a couple of kids. This one's got a good spirit. It's some kind of something.
I'll talk to you later.
Hope so.
Alrighty.
So that's it? We're cut loose?
Seems that way, yeah.
Great. We don't got much left, so just gather whatever you have. Let's go. Wanna ride?
Well, it sounds like you're taking my home.
Yes, then.
Can't find anything better for keeping the creepy crawlies out than that boxcar.
Duck's sick.
Get on the train, Clementine.
sicker.
Let me look at it.
Damn.
We can't ignore this. Look at the kid, Kitty. This is happening.
Ain't shit happening. And if it were, what can we do here? Get on the train and we find something better. That is the plan.
I think Lee just wants to talk it through.
It's talked through! Get on, Captain. I'll be up front. I don't want to hear any nonsense until we get where we're going.
Oh, Jesus. Alright, let's start this. Oh shit.